there's a big difference between somebody who's looking for a rugged camping adventure and somebody who's looking to go glamping. So we wanted to help you to be able to determine if somebody at the campground is a camper or a glamper.
You might be a glamper if you have live music at your RV. You might be a glamper if you can fish right from your RV.
You might be a glamper if you have an instant hot water heating unit so you can take as long showers as you'd like.
You might be a glamper if you travel with 5 strollers. You might be a glamper if you have room to travel with 5 strollers. You might be a glamper if you have a fireplace and heated floors. You might be a glamper if you do manicures on your deck. You might be a glamper if you don't actually light your own campfire.
You might be a glamper if you use an electric fire starter.
You might be a glamper if you watch Netflix and Hulu on the road. You might be a glamper if you travel to all the best malls in the country.
You might be a glamper if you have a mobile dog service come to you to groom your dogs.
You might be a glamper if you have your groceries delivered right to your camper. You might be a glamper if you have a washer and dryer unit right in your RV. If you're a glamper in need of a camper, check out our huge inventory we have for you to choose from. Happy glamping!